Welcome to Living Bread International Church. Your church or group can join our journey through the exceedingly good land flowing with milk and honey. Our special tours take place during Passover, Pentecost, and other holidays. Is the Lord calling you to join our team of staff volunteers? You too can feed the poor, proclaim the gospel, set captives free, tend to orphans, engage in peace talks with Jews and Arabs, and bless the children who need medical care by connecting them to Israeli hospitals. We so appreciate those of you at home who are part of our prayer and support. There are many facets to worshiping the Lord. Through many tears and trials, the glorious Lord of deliverance has brought us to this sweet spot in the Spirit. You can read about this move of His Spirit in our book, Pushing the Pillars, found on our website. This is a year of new wine, grain, and oil, as the former and latter rains have fallen. This windy season is blowing in change, and the children of God are being launched into destiny. In the city of David, we descend into Hezekiah's tunnel, where the Gihon Spring flows all the way into the Pool of Siloam. This pool is where Jesus the Christ told the blind man to wash his eyes, and he was healed. Jerusalem's Gihon Spring flows into the Garden of Eden. This amazing place is where David's son Solomon was anointed king. The natural cave is 130 feet underground, 1,750 feet long, and was expanded during King Hezekiah's reign. Blessed holy water is flowing your way. We're serving the Lord in His eternal springs right here in Jerusalem, city of the great King. We welcome you to be a part of what His Spirit is doing in this promised land that drinks the rain of heaven.